Hello, it's Jens Züger from Hamburg, Germany, in Memphis Gong Chamber, the gongster's paradise for sure. So I'm very happy I have the opportunity to present to you the Brilliant Gong. The Paiste Brilliant Gong, it comes in 20 inches up to 38 inches, is a kind of state-of-the-art contemporary gong, and it's designed, it's created by Sven Meyer, who is, besides Ferdinand Petersen, one of the big guys in the German gong master scene. Gong master is the word for people who crafts the gong. Okay, and what is special about this gong is it's extremely well polished, so it doesn't have the black frame anymore. And some say even due to this extreme polish, the sound is very kind of, it doesn't only look shiny, the sound is very shiny. So, and those people who really got researching the effects on the sound, they would say this is a perfect gong for all these areas of quantum healing or light imagination. And if you see this beautiful gong in a scenery setup with like candles, and as well, if you look inside yourself, you can reflect yourself. The gong is like a mirror of yourself. The gong reflects your thoughts, your feelings, and you have an intense encounter with yourself. And also you can start any process of self-healing. And of course you will use the sound, not only looking into it and admiring the beauty of it, but also having, well, taking advantages of a gong sound. Well, basically it's a symphonic gong, but it's a brilliant gong because it's so shiny. So this gong still holds its birth certificate, tells you who's done it, where's the control, when it's done. And so this is, well, it's a very controlled process that lead to all these instruments. And so I'm not really supposed to play it, right? It needs, as we said before, the gong blessing for the person who is going to use it. But this is a contemporary state-of-art gong, and this size is always could be a handhold gong. You could carry it in a like case and get to Bali in your favorite spa and do some fancy stuff there. So, well, it's one of my favorite gongs, and you will be very happy when you are playing the Brilliant Gong from Paiste. Thank you very much for your attention.